call me Deadpool.
Hello, my little kittens, and welcome back to our Let's Play series of Marvel's Ultimate Alliance. We're going to be heading towards Dr. Doom's castle, but first, I want to change up our team. And just to give you guys a heads up, I did a little amazing trick to unlock all the rest of the superheroes, minus the DLC superheroes, unfortunately, but... Wait a minute. Presto. Thankfully, we were able to unlock Silver Surfer, Daredevil, and Nick Fury. And if you guys are wondering how I was able to do that, well, back in the days, there used to be a little thing called cheat codes. So, yeah. That's how I was able to unlock the hero, which we probably would have done in the beginning, but you know what, since we're right at the very end, I thought, you know what, f*** it, let's just unlock everybody else that we can. Let's bring in Silver Surfer from outer space, but between you and me, I really think he just came from the nudist colony. I don't know, but it's a theory. And let's bring Daredevil. Okay. Together, we can stop the Masters of Evil. Yeah, but you could at least just put some pants on. Okay, Lockjaw. Take us back to Earth.
Much has transpired since you were last on Earth.
How much of it?
Mankind did its best to defend itself against Doom. But even their greatest weapons were as nothing before Doom's power.
No.
The heroes of your world also tried to stop Doom and paid the ultimate price.
Oh. Wait a minute. Who is it? No! Oh! Please tell me this is a bad dream right now. Oh. This cannot be good. We are so f***ed.
As you can see, Doom's powers are far-reaching. He's remade Stark Tower into his twisted vision of perfection. But that's not all. He's changed New York, as well as every other major city on Earth. Before we can do anything else, we need to get our headquarters up and running again. Go to the power junctions and activate them.
Okay. Yeah, I was really not expecting him to mind control the X-Men. Well, at least most of them, I would imagine. Alright, that takes care of the first power junction. Let's take care of the rest. That takes care of the last of the power junction. Colonel Fury, get ahead and activate the main switch.
in business. What the blazes?
Oh.
Doom must know we're here. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. Target acquired. Return to Castle Doom.
Well, it looks like that we gotta chase after them. Wonder what Iron Man's lab looks like. Oh!
It's gonna take a lot more than a couple of cheap toys to take me down.
Colonel Fury, I show multiple bogeys inbound.
More of Doom's troops?
Yes. There's an army of them headed your way. But if you give me some time, I should be able to set up an EMP pulse that will take care of them.
Alright.
Roger that. Hank, contain them by locking this room down. Don't open up until we've destroyed every last one of them.
Will do.
All right, team. I hope you're ready for a little party, because it looks like we have a few guests to entertain. Destroy the non-believers.
Get off of me! Come on. There we go. Yeah, you're all welcome.
Yeah, I didn't realize how much I missed this. It's been too long since I've seen some real action.
Perfect. Just like I thought. The skies are clear now. Not a robot to be seen anywhere.
All right.
Good. You can open the door now, Hank. Come on.
Yeah. Let's get the move on. Okay.
Well, if Doom didn't know we were here before, he sure does now. And that's fine, because we're as ready as we're gonna be. Dr. Pym has managed to power the Muana Conducer with the McCran Crystal, but be warned. You'll have to actually touch Doom to steal some of his power. And it may take several tries to work.
Okay, so we have to get close to Doom several times, but... He f***ing has the power of the god! Are you out of your mind? Like, dude, hell no. I'm not going anywhere near that guy.
You will too, once you steal his powers. I'd suggest you get to Latveria as soon as possible. You'll find Doom in his castle there.
Oh. Well, why didn't you say so in the first place? Okay.
For more information on the mission parameters, talk to Black Widow. And when you're ready to go, let me know. I'll fly you there.
Okay. Take us to Castle Doom.
We don't have much time. Let's make this quick.
All right, let's end this thing.
We're going to be arriving at Doom's castle soon. Once there, you'll have to locate Doom and use the McCran Crystal to steal his power.
You can bet your boots Doom ain't gonna let that go without a scrap.
Make no mistake, you're in for the fight of your lives, but it has to be done. As predicted, tears are developing in near-Earth space because of Doom's unbridled use of power. Pretty soon even Doom won't be able to stop it.
What will happen if the tears are left unchecked?
The universe will unravel in a matter of months. All life will cease to exist everywhere. Gone forever.
Wow, not to criticize, but this mission briefing is turning into a real downer.
I don't know any other way to put it. Trillions of lives are depending on you to defeat Dr. Doom. Look, I know we've had our differences over the course of this little adventure, and I know you don't agree with the way I've done some things. But as the director of S.H.I.E.L.D., I can't ever afford to lose. And now you're in the same boat. You have to win this one.
Not to worry, Colonel. I am prepared.
Wolverine and I are certainly ready for anything.
You got that right.
Yeah. I've always wanted to fight someone with the powers of a god.
Don't worry, Colonel. We know what's riding on this. We won't fail.
I know you won't.
Good luck. And watch yourselves.
On the same boat, huh? Well, I hate to break this to you, the whole ship...
Greetings, my old friend.
...is sinking fast.
You're looking quite well for being dim. But then, I suppose I have Muad'Dil to thank for that little girl.
And how do you know that, Doom?
I know a great many things. And once I am finished here on Earth, I shall turn my attention to the stars. Then...
And I suppose you're going to eliminate us, or at least try?
Why would I destroy the last people who can appreciate my work? I want you to roam around and see what I've changed and what I've created.
This cannot be good. Oh. Are we in Hogwarts or something? Oh. Okay. Here goes nothing. First acquire the armor, gauntlet, and face mask of doom. Upon returning here with them, you shall be deemed worthy to hold court of our Lord Doom. Okay, looks like that we got some exploring to do. And these apparently are locked tight. Oh well. Oh, we have to try a different one? Okay. There we go. Doom's Lair.
Destroy the non-believers. You are officially a loser.
There we go. Yeah, it must be really nice to have all this henchmen.
Kill the intruders.
Yeah, all these henchmen are just roaming around this castle doing whatever Doom pleases. Must be really good to be the king of the castle. I could tell you that much. But sadly for him, it's not gonna last very long once we get to him. Oh, hello. Yeah, even the real Iron Man can never pull this off. Okay, so far so good. You know what? Let's bring out somebody else in this fight. We'll replace the naked Silver Surfer with Little Nicky.
Colonel Nick Fury. Let's go do some superhero stuff.
Booyah! I couldn't have said it better myself.
Thank you.
Colossus, are we glad to see you? Come on, together we have to be able to defeat Dr. Doom and rekindle our lost love.
The Colossus you knew is dead, comrades. And with him died his ridiculous notions of the X-Men and mutant equality.
Okay, what did Doom do to you? And how did you turn evil all of a sudden?
Dr. Doom merely opened my eyes and showed me that he is the supreme power. And should you need proof, look no further than to the man who is standing beside me.
And how was that Captain America exactly? Because he was just with us on the Quinjet.
I am not the patriotic poster boy you know. I am an entirely new life form created out of nothingness by Dr. Doom.
Oh, so Doom can create copies of us?
Yes. I am equal to your Captain America in every way. But my loyalties are to Dr. Doom.
Ah, and now it is time. You felt just how strong the followers of Doom are.
And here I thought we really had something special here, Colossus.
This battle is almost over.
Indeed it is. I couldn't have said it better myself. I hate to break this to you, Miss Sunshine, but the battle has officially ended. And so is our relationship. There we go. Ooh! Alrighty.
I am his absolute power. Enemy sighted.
Oh, crap. I was not expecting that.
Dr.
I swear, if I get tossed... There we go. We'll just see about that. There we go. Okay, dude. I really hate being tossed around like a rag doll here. Like, seriously. There. That'll teach you. All right. Let's change our team again, because I really feel like that we should have somebody else onto our ranks. Let's see, we haven't had a Luke Cage in yet.
Luke Cage.
And we haven't had Mr. Fantastic yet.
Mr. Fantastic.
Okay.
Be prepared for anything.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Bring it on.
It took you long enough to get
here.
I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever make it.
Yeah, and there goes a member of the X-Force, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't be too hard on them, Psylocke. They aren't one of Lord Doom's chosen. Yet.
Yeah. Don't tell me that you guys had chosen to betray me just to join up Dr. Doom's cult.
Our minds aren't twisted. We now realize that Lord Doom is the ultimate power in this galaxy. And in serving him, we are granted abilities far beyond anything we had previously known.
I hate to break this to you, but he is definitely ripping you off, and he is offering you a bunch of stuff that even he could never accomplish by giving you. Compared to being a part of the X-Men or in the X-Force.
If you really think that's so, then follow me, and you'll see what Lord Doom is capable of.
Go ahead. Follow Cyclops if you want, or stay here and face me. Either way, you're going to have to fight us both sometime.
Okay. I'll deal with you first. As the leader of the X-Men and the X-Force, I hereby... I hereby having you, Psylocke, my dear, now officially no longer a part of our team.
So you decided to follow me down here. I can't say that was a wise tactical decision.
Okay, and why the f*** are we upside down?
It's just further proof that Dr. Doom is the ultimate power. He can't be beaten, so why not give up and save yourself the pain?
And do you really believe that? Even the real Cyclops would have never given up, but not while there are still breath left inside of his body.
Sorry,
You're wasting your breath trying to appeal to the old Cyclops. Dr. Doom has total control over me. Just like he's about to have total control over you.
Big mistake, buddy. I don't know why you guys are not attacking, but Spidey and I are pretty much doing all the work here. Now you attack him. I don't think so. All right, back to business. With my little traitor. Don't need to be here. There we go. Okay. Yep.
Eliminate the trespassers.
Let's just get these guys out of the way. Better pick this up. There we go. Only one more piece of armor to go.
Team, I just heard from you.
Okay. You think we might be able to use it against Doom?
At this point, anything is worth a try. Keep your eyes open for it. Fury out.
Okay. Okay. Did we get them all? Didn't think so. Okay. Wait, what's over here? Oh, what do we have here? Little Nicky, we've located the ultimate nullifier. It looks like it's broken. Doom must have smashed it. Thank you. There we go. Don't need some electroshock therapy today. Okay. I guess apparently I did need it. Mr. Fantastic fell right off the edge while he was still a pinball. You idiot! Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to replace him. Oh, an invisible woman. Guess what? Good news. You're single again. Congratulations. Alrighty. Let's bring out Black Panther.
Black Panther.
And let's bring out Little Nicky.
Colonel Nick Fury. We're on the clock, people. Move out.
Actually, I changed my mind. Let's bring out... Let's bring out Thor.
Thor.
Let's try changing his outfit. Oh, hello. Now we're talking. Let's go for his classic. Like, why not? And let's bring out this fellow over here. And oh, here we go. Say no more, say no more. Okay, let's do this. And we made it. Doom is certainly making this a little too easy. Why not just bring us something a little more challenging next time?
See you around, sucker.
Thank you. There we go. Oh, look, it's Odin! And he's trapped in some kind of a something machine. We have to try to break him out of there. Really? Thor's just sitting right over here.
Evil Thor, will you give me your hammer? I need it to free Odin, and I'd really rather not fight you for it. So you're the real deal, huh? Somehow I thought you'd be taller in person, and a lot more intelligent. Wait a minute. You're my exact double, and you're making fun of me? Maybe I'm not that bright after all. I'm not your exact double. Doom made a few modifications. Well, it looks like he ruined my sense of fashion and trashed my voice. Is that it, or did he make other changes? Yes. He gave me the desire to kill my enemy.
Dude, don't use the K word.
As a fellow Spider-Man, I urge you not to use the word kill. We aren't the kind of person who kills. We just...
Thank you, Spidey.
I'm gonna kill you. Hey, now what word did we just finish talking about?
You cannot hide from me.
Slow motion. Yeah, I honestly never really thought I would be fighting Spidey, but at least it's safe to say that this isn't the real Spider-Man. Able to lift to Thor's hammer. No problem, my lady. Just doing our job. Oh boy. Well, fear not, for I, the mighty Deadpool, am now officially kicking your ass with the mighty Thor's hammer, for I have finally been able to wield it At last. Oh! And those power-ups are just as good as mine. For I will be taking possession of them now. Here we go. Moment of truth, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, the final boss battle. Have he done?
Who better to serve as my personal guards than recreations of my greatest foes? Meet my fantastic foe.
This? Okay, Doom, this is completely f***ed up. Like, what is going on to that sick little brain of yours? Like, have you thought of getting yourself some psychiatric help? Are you sure about that?
Now you will kneel before Victor Von Doom.
And you will pledge allegiance to him.
Nope.
If you don't, we'll pound you until you don't. Got it?
Well, then I guess it's clobbering time. There's your health. There we go. Doom, you need to stop this. Like, seriously, you're using Odin's power too much that it's damaging the entire universe.
Bah. Your petty fears are of no concern to me. I control the might of the most powerful god in Asgard.
Dude, you're not going to be able to control anything if you destroy the entire universe. All right. We gotta touch him now. There we go. Gotcha. Well, looks like that we're just about to find out.
And now, with the aid of my minions, I'll show you how a real god smites his enemies. This ain't no way to win a fight.
Doom, you seriously need some serious help. Like, you got so many major issues, it's not even funny. We're gonna be at this all day.
I
Alrighty. We're almost there. We're halfway through. Doom is just about almost beaten. Keep this up, everybody. Almost got him. Almost got him. Come on. I beg to differ.
Comes again, can S.H.I.E.L.D. count on your help?
You darn right, for we are the Avengers.
Such insignificant creatures. They dare steal from Galactus.
Oh no.
I will destroy their planet.
Not again.
All is well, but the tale is not yet complete.
Ooh. I wonder what's happening.
Dr. Doom, your actions have had ramifications.
Ooh.
You could not possibly imagine.
This I gotta see.
The future you helped to create. Chose wisely in saving the Omega-based computer. It contained research data on the legacy virus.
What?
That is deadly to mutants. In several years, that information will lead to a cure and stop the plague.
Oh!
One random act of bravery. You saved the entire mutant race from possible extinction.
Yep, the X-Men can thank me by making it the leader of the X-Men. That's right. I forgot we've done that.
In time, he will aid in the formation of a worldwide organization of superheroes. This group will save the Earth from many dangers that would have otherwise destroyed it.
Okay. Oh.
Because of your kindness, the Senator will successfully sponsor the Mutant Aid Bill. This will allocate
government
funds for schools like Professor Xavier's. These schools will prove to be very effective
in
training young mutants in how to control their powers.
That's what I like to see. Now make me the leader of the X-Men.
It was most unfortunate that you were unable to rescue
unfortunate.
Or she does not die in the Infinity Vortex.
She doesn't?
She returns to Earth in the form of the Dark Phoenix.
Oh.
To take vengeance on those who did not save her.
That's not good. That's not good at all. Well, let's see what else we've done.
The Sword of the Valkyrie. With her aid, Asgard is easily freed. But more importantly, Loki is in prison. And with the God of Mischief in chains, Ragnarok, the end of the Asgard
invasion
never comes to pass. It was most fortuitous that you found Vola's ring. This pleases the
Asgardian
prophetess such that, in years to come, she will warn Odin of an attempt on his life. This will lead to the capture of the villainous fire demon, Surtur.
Okay. Yep, that's right. We saved the royal princess.
In time, the Shi'ar will give Earth advanced technology.
Ooh.
Wipe out all disease.
Something for me to get my hands on.
Eventually, this new technology will even allow humanity to colonize other planets.
Music to my ears, baby.
reading the scroll from destruction. Soon, the scroll will form a tentative partnership with Earth. Shortly after that, the scroll will come to the aid of Earth in the creed threatened to enslave humanity.
Okay.
It was most wise of you to save Odin from his confinement in Castle.
Yeah, he just happened to be sitting there.
In the near future, the mighty Thanos will seek to conquer Earth.
Thanos?
Only intervention by Thor's father will save the human race from enslavement.
Okay.
To be congratulated for locating the damaged ultimate nullifier at Castle Doom. One day soon, Mephisto will seek to conquer our dimension, but Reed Richards will repair the ultimate nullifier and use it to stop the vile creature before all is lost.
Yay!
Although this timeline was created by you,
okay,
that it can be altered. For you are a hero, and your every action or inaction affects the entire universe.
Okay. Okay. Yes, let's save it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for Marvel's Ultimate Alliance. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and to our little entertainment. So, it's been a really fun ride with you all, and hopefully I will see you guys in the next game, or whatever the f*** Marvel has in stores for us. So, hopefully I will see you guys in the future. So, until the next time, see ya!